I like to describe Lewis York's sound as a musical journey. And the reason I say that is that I don't like people to think what they're about to listen to is a straight line, a 3-minute, 30-second thing that you can figure out in the first 10 seconds you hear it. You know where it's going to end.